Hi, my name is David King, and I'm the author of Growing Food in Southern California. Today, we're going to talk about maintaining bamboo. I'm at the base of a bamboo plant. This is called Bambusa oldhamii. This is the Chinese timber bamboo. This is a clumping bamboo. It is not a running bamboo, so it slowly expands from the center out over many years. It can take quite a bit of time to reach any amount of size. However, left to its own devices, this gets to be 20, 35, 40 feet tall. One of the things we want to look for in our bamboo is any damaged bamboo culms. This one has been broke off, so we're going to remove it using a standard pair of loppers and come down at the base so it doesn't show. And I'm going to cut it off right there just like that. Remove that. You can't compost these because they take way too long to break down. One more thing with this bamboo, we've planted it just in the shade of a pine tree. You can see we have all these pine needles in here, so every so often we have to come in and sweep them out. Usually that's done by hand. It's a time-intensive job. It doesn't seem to be very satisfactory. Basically, beyond that, there's very little that has to be done with this kind of bamboo. They don't grow rather rapidly, and they take their time. They stay pretty much where you put them. So for dealing with bamboo, the best kind to get is the clumping kind of bamboo, Bambusa oldhamii. I'm David King, and we've talked about taking care of your bamboo.